Hi friends, this is Supriya here from Vedic Maths Forum India, and today we are going to learn multiplication by base method technique. So today the first topic which we have is below base 100 method. So without further ado, let's get started. So let's begin with our first problem, which is 98 multiplied by 97. And you can see that these two numbers are nearer to 100. So here the base is 100 because we are doing below base 100 method. So 98 is 2 lesser than 100, right? So what we will do, we'll draw a line like this. And then in front of 98, we will write -02 like this, because 98 is 2 lesser than 100. And 0, why we wrote 02? Because in 100 we have 2 zeros. Similarly, beside 97 we will write -03, because 97 is 3 lesser than 100. Now the next step is to do cross subtract. Okay, so suppose it's 98 minus 03. 98 minus 03 is how much? It's 95. So we will write 95 on our left hand side. And the next step is to do vertically multiplication. So 03 into 02 is 06. 3 twos are 6. Our final answer is 9506. Okay. Next up, we have 82 multiplied by 77. So 82 is how much lesser than 100? It's 18. So we will write -18. And 77 is how much less than 100? It's 23. So we will write 23. Now remember how I told you, the next step is to do cross subtraction. So 82 minus 23 is how much? 59. We will write 59 on our left hand side. And the second step, remember how I told you to vertically multiply these two numbers, that is -18 and 23, -23. So you will do it in the rough work, and the answer which you will get is 414. 18 into 23 is 414. So now the next step is to do carry over addition. Okay, so this is, we will write 414 in this manner, and this 4 will be added to 9. Okay, so 5, 9 plus 4 is 13. Okay, so we will write like this, 1314. And this 1 will be again added to 5, okay, the number on the left hand side. So 5 plus 1 is 6, 3, 1, 4. So our final answer is 6314. So now let's take some more sums in order to practice so that you can build your confidence. So we have 93 into 95. Now let's begin. 93 is 7 less than 100. So we will write -07. And 95 is 5 less than 100. So we will write -05. Okay. Now, next step, cross subtract. So 93 minus 5 is how much? It's 88. And the next step is to vertically multiply these two numbers, which is 7 and 5. So 7 into 5 is 35. So our final answer is 88. 3, 5. So friends, you saw how easy it was to solve two-digit multiplication with the help of base method technique. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you want to learn more such techniques, do let us know into the comment section below. Thank you.